incredibly
high
off comedy right now.
No one has pointed out that there's a mustache on the stage.
Yeah, who left that mustache?
We don't know, but it hasn't messed things up yet. But to be continued, here's referee Robot Riley.
Yeah! A relative of a certain superstar.
That's right, Tilda Swinton's nephew. We got a comedy wrestling match coming up right now, a tag team match.
Absolutely.
Comedy wrestling tag team match is scheduled for one fall. Coming in the ring first, from Los Angeles, California, the Bad Bros!
You know what, these guys, I used to like them, but I don't know if you remember, they used to be the champions. They lost the belt at Autumn Slam, and they've been real assholes.
Yeah, they lost it to the Colony.
I love pornography, but I don't really like these guys
anymore. Yeah, I don't know if they're good when they're just hanging out.
And they're opponents.
Very rude, they just threw a hoodie at a woman at the ground.
The team of Beach Cop and Sweet Daddy Dress.
Yeah! Sweet Beach! Now Beach Cop, he's the cop down at Coney Island. Sweet Daddy Dress, of course, is your friend's dad. Plays jazz on the weekends. Both these guys playing saxophone here. This is going to be a cool match.
This is going to be really cool. All right.
Riley's ringing the bell here, and wouldn't you know it, the Bang Brothers want you to sign a release form before they do anything.
Oh, before the test of strength.
They've been burnt before. Before they film anything, they need that release.
Yeah,
is looking it over.
Oh, boy, because he's law enforcement. He actually reads those things. He says, no way!
Oh, release form to the dick in the back!
Oh, God!
Oh, to the back!
Break the vertebra. He's got him down on the ground.
I'm skull fucking him.
He's
basically skull fucking him right now. That does not feel good.
You can die. Wow.
Tag in Preston.
Here comes Preston.
He's setting up for fisting.
Oh. Ah! Full fist.
Through the shorts. Wow. Out the butthole.
Wow. That's intense.
Got reverses in here. He's calling for the five
bros. Oh, five bros.
Out the medical guys. Bronx. Brooklyn.
Manhattan.
He can't remember the fifth one.
Oh, boy. Because he's in him out of order.
Come on.
Oh, he's got it.
Wait a minute. They put a sign on the wall that says topless beach.
Oh, topless beach. All these guys don't want to do it, but they
gotta
take
their shirts off.
Gotta do what the sign says.
As a comedy wrestler, man, you gotta obey signs.
Oh, Beach Cop brought us a pen. If you're a cop, you gotta have a shirt.
Wait a minute.
Man.
He's crossing out left.
Number one
topless beach. Topless beach. Topless is number one beach.
Buddy,
all right.
He defeated their move with a sharpie. All right. So everybody hates Free Jazz.
Here we go.
Close your ears.
Close your ears.
This is a sample for all of us. Wait a minute. It's sounding kind of sexy now. It sounds like a port sound almost.
I don't even know.
Wait a minute. Free Jazz, go play this.
They're getting horny. He's horning him up on an accident.
These guys are about to cream their pants. Rusty trombone. Rusty trombone.
That does not sound good.
You don't want that done.
I'd rather be skull fucked. Oh, girls,
they're
flirting with girls.
Don't do it. I don't care who you are. You might get fucked if you're the
other. Your brother's here. Don't do it. God,
please. Oh, choking him out with a saxophone. Choking him out with a towel.
Choking him out with a towel.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Why are they sticking to Riley?
They're supposed to bounce off.
Wait a minute. I know where they're sticking to Riley. That's disgusting.
Oh, gross.
That's like you got cum in their pants.
Clean your cum, you kids.
Doorbell's ringing.
Oh, hold on.
Somebody at the door here.
The door. We have to follow the rules.
Hey, sweet daddy broke the door. Oh, said somebody ordered a little Caesar?
Oh, pizza guy! Cool, pizza guy! All right. Oh, wait, hold on a second.
I love their cinnamon twist.
Yeah, there's no little Caesar.
Oh! Oh! I thought it was going to be a dick, but it was a punch.
Oh, no! He's got two deaths for arms.
Oh, he's setting up for the shocker.
Oh, the shocker.
A double shocker.
Oh!
sure what the stick was there. What the stick was, rather. He's got the towel.
He's bringing it with
it. I was cleaning all the shit. He's their towel boy.
That's
a tough job. Oh, no, towel.
They're hugging! Oh,
everybody knows Riley hates the towel.
This must be the third band brother in here.
I guess he's their brother. He was with them all along.
Shaggy Bane.
Oh, there's something with their bukkake move.
Oh, no! Oh, no! There's something with their bukkake move. Wow!
The end of the match, they're doing the 69 10. Riley's coming through here. This is tragic. This is tragic.
Oh, God damn it! They got him!
Oh, shut the door on this man. It's over.
They got it on film before.
It's not fair. We'll see this on Pornhub tomorrow night.
Yeah. Chris got Shaggy Bane and Shooter Bane doing their thing.
That's the match.
Wow.
We got Hood. Wait, there's somebody else at the door. The tag champion, along with Green and the Colony.
All right, standing up for the Colony. Right here.
Checking in on everybody.
I tell you, Chuck, that was incredible wrestling at the Colony.
Give it up for Street Beach and Fire Ant, man. One of our tag champions. What a surprise run on there. We got two mustaches on stage.
All right, high five, got a high five.
We got two mustaches on stage, and there's a hoodie from the Raptors that Rowan's gonna have to figure out how to get.
Yeah.
How's he gonna get that hoodie now?
How are you gonna get that hoodie? Oh boy.
It's got cum all over it.
He did it! And a piece of paper!
And there's a long lost letter. Todd Beaver did a documentary about that letter.
It was a plan! He wrote it the whole time! It was a fake letter, he's got hundreds of them stacked up there. Aw, I knew it! I knew it was
good. Poor Ronnie's gotta take down the topless beach sign too, but he had no pants.
This guy's setting up for some bad paper cuts, man. Cold out there.
All right, give it up for the best referee in the business, Robot
Riley. Oh, yeah, the face. Just leave the mustaches, though. We'll leave them there. They're not hurting
anybody. You gotta set up, bump that shit in these chairs.
Yeah, they're gonna be low. Who cares? No matter.